Hi guys, nandito naman tayo sa isang edisyon ng Math Dali. Ngayon pag-uusapan natin kung paano mag-multiply ng polynomials. First, we have given p of x is equal to 2x to the 4th minus 4x. And then we have q of x is equal to x cubed plus 3x squared minus 5. We need to find the product between p of x and q of x at yung p of 2 and q of 2. Natatandaan natin kanina yung kung paano mag-evaluate ng polynomials. Ganun ang gagawin natin para sa letter B. So first, let's answer letter A. Sa letter A, kopyahin lang po muna natin 2x to the 4th minus 4x multiplied by x cubed plus 3x squared minus 5. In multiplying polynomials, we are just going to distribute the first term to each and every term on the second or on the second polynomial. We have here 2x to the 4th multiplied by 2x cubed. 2x to the 4th multiplied by x cubed. We have here 2x raised to the 7th. 2x to the 4th multiplied by 3x squared. We have here positive 6x to the 6th. And we have here 2x to the 4th multiplied by negative 5. We have here negative 10x to the 4th. Next, the second term naman. Negative 4x times x to the cube. Negative 4x to the 4th. And then we have here negative 4 times 3x squared. We have here negative 12x to the 3rd. And then negative 4x times negative 5. We have positive 20. We are just going to combine like terms. Sino ba may ka-like terms? Si 2x to the 7, meron ba? Wala. Kung wala, isulat lang natin siya ulit. Next, 6x to the 6, may ka-like terms ba siya? Wala din. Isulat lang natin siya ulit. How about negative 10x to the 4th? Yes, meron. Negative 10x to the 4th minus 4x to the 4th. We have here 14. X to the 4th. And then negative 12x to the 3rd plus 20. Tandaan, kung wala naman siyang ka-like term, we are just going to rewrite it. Isusulat lang natin siya ulit. So, the next one is, what is the product daw between P of 2 and Q of 2? Nakita nyo, papalitan lang si X, ibig sabihin. So, if we have 2x raised to the 7 plus 6x to the 6 minus 14x to the 4th minus 12x cubed plus 20, lahat ng x dyan, papalitan natin ng 2. At kapag isosolve natin yan, we are just going to have 360. Paano isolve? 2 times 2 raised to the 7 plus 6 times 2 raised to the 6. And so, that's why we have 360. Cut. Ulit. 2 times 2 raised to the 7. 2 raised to the 7 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Plus 6 times 2 raised to the 6 means 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Minus 14, 2 raised to the 4th is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Minus 12 times 2 raised to the 3rd is 2 times 2 times 2. And then plus 20, we are going to have 360.